Yes. Hello, sir. Greetings from IIT Bombay. We have four students from Bombay region. Unfortunately, only two of them could come here. One is PU, who is studying law, and the other is Shyam, who is studying at IIT Bombay. If it is okay, I would like to just hand over the mic to each one of them briefly to say thank you to you for the excellent arrangement that you are making. PU, you first.
Hello, sir. Sir, it's PU. I have passed out from JNV Banipur. Hello. Hello, sir. It's PU. I have passed out from Jahanavada Vidyalaya, Banipur. And now I'm studying in Government Law College, Mumbai. Sir, thank you so much for the scholarship. It's really very needed in the proceeding studies for my life. Thank you so much, sir.
Good evening, sir. Sir, myself, Shyam Sundar Prasad.
Are you receiving it right now?
Yes, we are, sir.
Yes. Haan, sir. Sir, I belong to Bokaro, Jharkhand. I completed my 11th and 12th in Delhi, and now I am first year student in IIT Bombay Electrical Engineering. Thanks a lot, sir.
Thank you, sir. Once again, my compliment for the excellent scheme for direct transfer. Over to you, Dr. Raju.
We wanted to know from the student whether they have received the 10,000 rupees in their bank account. How much amount have they received?
I think they must have received because Shyam
just... We wanted to check.
Yes. Shyam has received because he got an SMS from Canara Bank that he has received, I think, 10,000 rupees minus 750 or something. PU is not sure because her bank account is in Kolkata, so she said she will confirm it tomorrow. I will inform you. But apparently the scheme is working because Shyam has received in his account the money already.
You said something about minus 750?
Yeah, why is that? He is not very sure, sir. He will go to the bank tomorrow morning and confirm. But he is just calculating based on the SMS that he got and the previous balance that he knows. So maybe, Shyam, you have already taken out 750 rupees for something else and spent, and you don't remember that?
No, sir. Actually, I got a message for a check which I received of 750. And that has been credited, so the total balance is now showing plus 9,250, plus 10,000. So,
okay. I will get it cross-checked, sir, and I will report back tomorrow itself. Right.
All right. Nice talking to both of you.
This time,
thank you, sir.
One change has also been made that for each student, we have got their email address and we have got their mobile number.
Mm-hmm.
So that SMS alert can also be sent, and we are sending email to them
to
enroll Aadhaar.
Okay. Hello. Is that JNTU Hyderabad?
Yes, sir.
JNTU Hyderabad, can you hear me?
Go ahead. Just tell him.
Hello. Go ahead.
This is JNTU Hyderabad.
Yes, can you hear me?
Yes, sir. We are from JNTU Hyderabad,
okay.
Sir. And we are the...
Yeah, I can hear you. Go ahead, please, go ahead.
Yes, sir. There are six beneficiaries, sir. K. Ramesh, Prem Kumar, Sri Ram, and Lahari here. Ramesh wants to speak. So.
Good evening, sir. Myself, K. Ramesh. I studied at
JNV
Medak, sir. Now I'm studying in Nizam College, Hyderabad, sir.
Good.
Thank you, sir, for providing.
I think the connection is poor. Can you ask your neighbor to speak?
My name is Prem Kumar, sir. I am pursuing integrated MA from in Hyderabad Central University, sir. Hello? Hello, sir? Hello? Sir, thank you for giving this opportunity, sir.
Yes.
Sir, I am pursuing IMA Social Sciences in Hyderabad Central University, sir.
Bandwidth and connectivity.
Yes.
Sir, I got a scholarship yesterday, sir.
Good.
So, thank you, sir, sanctioning a scholarship,
okay.
Sir.
Good evening, sir. Myself, Reshma. I'm pursuing my integrated MSc at Hyderabad Central University. I'm passed out from JNV Warangal. Thank you for the scholarship, sir. It's going to be very beneficial for me. Thank you.
Did you get the money into your account?
Yes, sir, I got the money into my account.
Okay, good.
Am I audible, sir?
I can hear you, yes.
Good evening, sir. I am Lahiri. I am from Bhadrachalam. I am pursuing my engineering in JNTU College of Engineering. And I have got the scholarship yesterday, sir. And thank you for the scholarship. And it's very useful for me.
This is from the Aadhaar scheme, right? Do you have an Aadhaar card?
No, sir.
So
I
you
get
got it,
it
from the Aadhaar scheme.
No, sir, okay. I didn't get Aadhaar yet. I'll get it soon.
You will get it soon. Okay, fine.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
Okay. Okay, all the best to you, all of you.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, JNTU.
Thank you, JNTU.
So
hello?
Yes, sir.
Hello?
From
IIT Kharagpur. Hello, this is from IIT Kharagpur.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello, can you hear me?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
IIT Kharagpur, can you hear me?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. We
yeah,
can
please
hear
go
you,
ahead
sir.
And speak.
Sir, we have six students. Cherushan Kumar, Abhishek Pal, Khanush, Harshit, Ovilasa and Sneharupa. Sir, students want to talk with you, sir.
Sir, my name is Abhishek and I did my 12th from Diwan Public School in Meerut. I'm now a first year BTech student at IIT Kharagpur and I want to thank you for this incentive and scholarship. So I received the sum.
Good evening, sir. My name is Khanush Khayum. I did my 12th standard from Maharishi International School from Chennai. I received my scholarship yesterday. Thank you very much for the scholarship, sir. Thank you very much.
Good evening, sir. I am Shyam Kumar. I did my 12th from Vijayaratna Junior College, Andhra Pradesh, and I received the scholarship amount yesterday. Thank you, sir.
Good evening, sir. I am Harshit. I am a first year student in IIT Kharagpur. I received the scholarship amount yesterday. Thank you for the scholarship.
Yeah, go ahead.
Good evening, sir. I am Amlasa Priyadarshini. I have done my class 12 from Sunshine in Mujaffarpur, Bihar. Presently, I am a student of Mechanical Department in IIT Kharagpur. Thank you for the scholarship.
Hello.
Good evening, sir. I am Sneha Rupa. I have done my 12th standard from Sri Chaitanya Junior College, Hyderabad. And I'm pursuing my BTech first year at IIT Kharagpur. As my account is in Hyderabad, I would like to check it soon and let you know regarding whether the account has been transferred or not.
Okay. Fine. All the best to all of you.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
Hello.
Hello, sir.
How are you?
Hello. Yes, we are fine and I am Professor Dhirendra
Yes, Professor D.P. Singh from MNIT Bhopal, and here we have seven students from our college and some other college of Bhopal, which are actually getting some scholarship from MHRD, and they are going to introduce themselves one by one.
Good evening, sir. So my name is Rohit Kumar. I did my schooling from JPS, Muzaffarnagar, UP, and I'm just getting this scholarship. This is very grateful to me, and I've got the sum in my account.
Good evening, sir. So I'm Abhishek Singh Chauhan. I'm pursuing the first year at Mechanical Department from this institute. So I'm feeling very proud to have having received this scholarship. Thank you, sir.
Okay. Good evening, sir. I'm Pranay Yadav, and I'm from Manit. Sir, I received my scholarship yesterday, and I'm thankful to you.
Good evening, sir. I am Priya Pandey. I have done my schooling from KV. I have received my scholarship amount, so thanks for that.
Good evening, sir. My name is Harsh Kumar Bijlani, and I have passed my 12th standard from St. Joseph Coed School, Bhopal, and I have received the scholarship amount yesterday, and thank you for the same.
Good evening, sir. I am Abhis Singh. I did my 12th from Jawaharlal Nehru School, and I checked my account yesterday, but didn't got the sum yesterday, and today also in the morning, the money was not transferred to my account, but I hope it will be there. Thank you for it.
Good evening, sir. I am Abhishek Lodi, and I am pursuing my BE degree from LNCT, Bhopal. And I have not yet checked my account so that the fund is transferred or not, but I will soon check it, and then I will hope that the fund will be transferred to it. Thank you for the scholarship.
So I wish you all the best.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir. Can you hear me, guys?
Hello, sir.
Can you hear me?
Yes, sir. Yes,
sir. IIT Delhi.
Yes, yes sir.
You sound like a pretty indisciplined.
Exactly, indisciplined.
Okay, tell me about your scholarships.
Thank you so much, sir, for this scholarship. I'm pursuing now Eco Honours from GGS, Delhi University. Thank you so much for this.
Hello, sir. Myself, Anandpreet. I have done my 12th class from KV, and right now I'm pursuing BTech in IIT Delhi. Thank you, sir, for the scholarship.
So myself, Sankita Jain, I'm the newcomer from BNI.
Hi, NIT. Silcha?
Sir, myself, Bhargav Kalida. I'm a student of BTech from first sem, and I'm currently pursuing the scholarship that you have awarded us. Sir, I'm very thankful for it, and I got a sum of rupees 10,000. Yesterday, and together with me, actually, one of my colleagues has also got a scholarship.
Hello, can you hear me? Jaipur, can you hear me?
Hello, good evening, sir. NIT Jalandhar, sir.
Good evening.
Good evening, sir. Ajit Singh from NIT Jalandhar, sir. Registrar. Sir, there are four students out of four. There are three students from NIT Jalandhar and one student from the local college, sir.
Okay.
So the students will introduce themselves, sir, one by one, sir.
All right.
You can.
Good evening, sir. So, hello. Good evening, sir. Myself, Abhinav Luthar. I have cleared my plus two from Swami Sandas, and now I am doing BCom Professional from APJ College of Fine Arts, Jalandhar. And yesterday I have received the amount of scholarship, which will be very beneficial for me, and thanks for that, sir.
All right. Good.
Good evening, sir. Sir, myself, Akshay Gondal, and I am a KV student. Currently, I am NIT Jalandhar first year, ICE branch, and thank you for the scholarship, sir.
My name is Harsimran. I am from Patiala. Currently, I am Chemical Department in NIT Jalandhar. I will be really thankful for this this scholarship. I received my amount yesterday.
Good evening, sir. I am from Ludhiana, Punjab. I have done my schooling from BCM RM model. I have received a scholarship amount yesterday. Thank you for that.
Okay. All the best to you guys.
Thank you very much, sir. Thank you for. It is very nice to talk to you, sir. Thank you very much, sir.
All right.
Thank you very much. The program is now over. Thank you very much for joining us, and all the best for your future studies. Thank you.